All right, so today I'm gonna show you how customers send in some nuts that they wanna have tapped. I'm gonna set them up in our hydraulic flex arm. A couple different sizes. I'll walk you through setting those up, tapping them. The first one is a 3/4. I think a 3/4 is 16. And then the next one's a 7/8, 9. But I'll set them up, show you how fast we can do that. And we're not limited to these sizes by any means. We can go bigger, we can go smaller. Pretty cool setup. I'm gonna show you how it's done. Thanks.
All right, so we got the nuts set up here. Got a couple different sizes we're gonna test out here. Got our fountain running, even though we don't need it. Just adds a little ambiance. We're actually gonna be dipping the tap in the paste. We'll dip, hit the nut, and go from there. So, let's see how this goes.
Using the GH-60. There's ISO and America.
All right, let's go.
Nice thread penetration there. Went nice and slow for my first test run, just to make sure I had it set right. But that looks pretty darn good. All right, let's set up. We're gonna do the 7/8. Got the 7/8 tap here. So I kept the RPM up on the 7/8. I saw that the 3/4 went through just fine. So we went through that guy around 200 RPM.
All right, we just finished tapping the nuts that the customer had sent in. As you can see, I was pretty conservative with the 3/4 inch here. Wanted to take it slow, see how it was gonna go into the material. I wasn't exactly sure on the hardness. And then I sped it up on the 7/8. We went full bore. I actually, I believe it was at 260 RPM. Cut it right through, too easy. Again, the setup was super fast. I could nest these things together. You saw me do a quick change. So they're going from one size to the other is no issue. If I made a nice little picture where I nested them together, I could come down and I could hit multiple at the same time and make it really fast. But hopefully that was helpful and shows you what you need to see. Again, if you want me to do a time analysis for you, show you how we can set up some parts to save you guys time and money, give us a call, 800-837-2503, and we'll be glad to help you out. Until next time, see ya.